Developing now, an envelope containing the poison ricin mailed to the White House. Federal officials intercepted the letter at a government facility earlier this week. Investigators are now trying to figure out who sent it. It's believed to have originated in Canada. The FBI says there is no known threat to public safety.